Well, we all better get used to seeing more of Kevin Rudd over the next 5 weeks, starting today with a campaign sweep through Western Sydney. Leah Craven is travelling with the PM. And Leah, we all know this is where the election will be won or lost. So was there much substance to Mr Rudd's visit today, or was it just a photo op?
Well, this isn't your typical election campaign, Sandra, and that's because the coffers are fairly empty, so Kevin Rudd can't go around making big spending promises to woo voters. We had a couple of small announcements today. $2 million will go towards the My Child website, which helps parents find a school near them, and also Korean will be added to the list of priority languages for students. The fight for New South Wales began with gusto.
What's the letter's that?
S.
Terrific.
S is for success in Sydney. The winning election formula to deliver the keys to the lodge. King of the kids, even the photo bombers, on a charm offensive in West Ryde.
Hello, Frank. My name's Kevin.
I know you.
Kevin Rudd's trying to wrest back Bennelong after ousting John Howard in 2007, only to lose it at the next election to tennis star John Alexander.
Now I'm down here, it'll take me ages to get back up.
Labor's stocks are down in Western Sydney, but comeback Kevin's determined to put his party back in the game. So it was back to school for the Prime Minister. Today, St Anthony's in Girraween.
So we're going to be talking today about how we're going to try and make before and after school and vacation care better.
The biggest complaint in Western Sydney is the cost of living. Kevin Rudd says that's why he's welcomed yesterday's interest rate cut.
Australian families in Greater Western Sydney want less pressure on their budgets.
But winning the West back is still a mammoth task. Western Sydney was once Labor Party heartland. Now it's desperately clinging to marginal seats that threaten to go to the coalition. The seat of Greenway is held by a margin of less than 1%, but that may have got a little bit safer in recent days. Incumbent MP Michelle Rowland is relishing this disastrous TV performance by her Liberal competitor, James Diaz.
Well, one of the points would be, the key point would be stopping the boats where safe to do so.
The interview with Channel 10 that's getting worldwide airplay online.
Now, before this interview, bookie said the smart money was on a Liberal win in Greenway, but now the odds have changed and the race for this marginal seat has just become a whole lot more competitive.
A day is a long time in politics. Thank you, Leah Craven there.